stage, the white flags versus Marty Schwendels. Whoever you're down on the ground or up in the stands, stomp your feet and clap up your hands. I'm your MC, Ricky Ride, and you are here to see a fight. Who let's make some noise! Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome your first fight of the cage.
Potentially 3 of 2 minutes duration. Here we go. So straight away, it was cocking through the roundhouse and a punch reply from Nash and a good right roundhouse, working their way nicely into the fight, both girls. Not wasting energy early. And again, nice left hand there from Nash. Pushes Cocking's back. Double jab misses. The right just out of range. And the front kick reply from Cockings. Roundhouse from Nash. Nice measured start from both girls. Sensible in their debuts, conserving energy. Nice right hand again from Nash. That looks the danger at the moment. Cockings adjusting her head guard and Nash sportingly waits for her. So away they go again. Nice and evenly matched, these two debutantes at the moment. Right hand from Nash, countered by the roundhouse from Cocking. So it's quite close at the moment between these two young ladies as they find their way into their first fight in this, the first round. Good front push kick from Nash, and then the left and right, and a nice right roundhouse in reply from Cockings. Both girls thinking and working nicely. Front push kick just a bit low there from Nash, but the double jab right hand successful, and throws another right hand, this time as Cockings replies with the right roundhouse. Just a bit low with the kick there, Cockings, as she came forward. Again, good left-right combination from Nash. Good opening round from both ladies, very measured for a debut, but I'm just going with the blue corner for the boxing skill in that opening round. I felt the better boxing combinations came from the blue corner. Both kicked nicely. And again, it's Nash forcing the pace, but this time took a left hook as she came in from Cocking. He started more confidently here in the second round, but it's that double jab right hand from Nash that's a danger, then side kick on the end of that combination. And again, nice jab roundhouse combination, this time off the lead leg. She follows the lead hand. And again, lead leg roundhouse from Cocking in reply. Nicely matched, these two debutantes. But again, it's just those boxing combinations. That's better from Cocking this time. Double left jab, right to the body. Lively start from the red corner in the second round. Nice roundhouse on the end there. Front push kick, spinning back fist from Nash. Doesn't really find the mark, but it's exciting. Both girls very focused and very calm for debutantes, which shows good schooling. Two very good camps they come from. The All or Nothing camp and Wado Dragons, well respected in the kickboxing game. And that shows in the schooling of the fighters when they come out here. No rushing from these two girls, despite the fact it's their first fight. And good clean technique. Nice left hand there from Nash through the guard of Cocking. And the roundhouse on the end is the one that lands, just misses with the side kick, but the roundhouse from Cocking comes back. Another close round from these two. Nice roundhouse from Cocking on the way in. Nash trying to come forward again, misses with the right hand this time, takes a roundhouse. A lot closer round the second. I thought Cocking was in that right the way through. Not convinced she fully took it, but I'd share that round between the two on a personal note. So third and final round, very good close fight. And it's Nash trying to assert authority, sets up the right hand with the double jab. Cocking comes straight back with a jab of her own. Good boxing again though from Nash in the third. Roundhouse on the end of this combination. Roundhouse to start the next combination, and then the hands afterwards, just taking control early of this third round, Nash. And that jab landed cleanly through the channel this time. Cocking for me had a good second round, but Nash has started the third round far more composed and determined. And just stepped up the pace here in the third. So we're ready to go again. Cocking needs a repeat of the second round here, but again that jab from Nash is getting through. Roundhouse strike kick on the end, then the final was a right hand punch that did land straight through the channel. Double jab from Cocking, but she's just out of range. She needs to be just that bit closer, one step in before she throws that jab, and needs to be moving forward as well when it's thrown. Back fist again, just misses by a whisker from Nash. Lead leg roundhouse misses with the follow-up roundhouse, and Cocking needs to get in there quicker when your opponent's off balance to cause her problems. But again, a good even match between these two, and a great way to start learning in their career. It's a very well-made match, which I think at this precise moment in time, Nash is just edging, and it's right hands like that that are doing it. So Cocking trying to come back in again, but caught on the way in. Nice exchange of punches from both girls. Cocking comes to life now, and she needs to, but Nash responds as well. Nice movement from both girls. Very good opening to the show.